Once you have submitted your floor plan and Robin has created and added your map to your account, it's now time to get started and assign your building level to your map. To assign a map to a level, you'll first want to navigate to Manage at the top navigation of the dashboard. Then choose a desired building if you have more than one. Then choose the level you'd like to assign a map to. From there, you'll want to click Add Map, choose from one of the available maps, then click Save Changes. Now that you have assigned a map to a level, it's time to start putting the pieces together from the Manage Map page. Next, click Manage Maps in the lower left, then start dragging spaces onto your map. You can zoom in to get a closer look and adjust the space to fit right into the conference rooms of your map. You can also click the blue dots on your space to give you more precise angles. Next, you can drag the rest of your spaces onto the map, and you can also add points of interest like restrooms, elevators, and more. Then click Finish Editing when you're done. Lastly, you can add desks to the map by clicking the Edit Floor dropdown and choosing Layout Desks. From here, you can add desks to the map by clicking on one of the available desk pod shapes on the left. You can change the size, move, and rotate the pods as needed to fit on your map. Then click Create Group and give your desk pod a name. And if you would like more information on managing desks, please refer to our documentation on the desk layout tool. Once you're done adding desks to the map, just click Review and Publish. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to go to support.robinpowered.com for more helpful tips.